And as one of the early definitions of Islam, he said, المؤمن يستر وينصح والمنافق يهتك ويعيب. The Muslim, the believer, the mu'min, he yastur, he hides the sin of others, but he yansah, he advises. He doesn't leave the matter like this, he advises and so on, but he concedes. And al-munafiq, the hypocrite, he do the opposite, yahtik. He breaks the seals, he wants to expose people, he goes after their faults. He is not satisfied till he exposes people. Wa yu'ayyir, and he put people down. He put them down because of their sins and so on. And there's hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and man ayyara akha, whoever exposes his brother and make him be down because of his sins and so on, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hatak, Allah said Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will break his seal. وَفَضَحَ وَلَوْ فِي جَوْفِ بَيْتِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will expose him even in the midst of his home away from the eyes of people. He will be exposed as a result of his evil act that he was going after people to expose them. As we said before, that it's not permissible in the deen of Islam to spy on others and to try to find faults in others so that you can call the police on them, for example, right? This is not permissible, unless, again, there's a dangerous situation, right? That a person is going to cause harm to others and so on. This is a different situation. But in general, as we know, this is how a Muslim, he always concedes and he always advises and he always takes away people and help them to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instead of humiliating him. And this is something that we see clearly in the children. If you break that in them, they don't care anymore to do what is bad. But if you do not expose them and you make it just something between you and them, and respecting them, it has a great effect.